Hey guys, my name is Skyler Shields. I am an alum from Kim's studio in 2017. And today I'm gonna be singing Stay a While by Carner and Gregor. And I just wanted to reach out to Kim and say thank you for promoting this platform for all of us to share some work in this time.
What's your hurry, pretty boy? It's perfect here. So stay a while. The sun there had some nerve to wake you. He should stick to the skies. Don't worry, close your eyes and stay a while. It's only 7, a few more minutes, and this bed is a desert isle. Above the covers, it's much too cold, so stay a while. What's your rush? Stay in my arms. Today the train will wait for you. And on the other side, your boss will be late to work, I promise. No need just yet to rise. Don't worry, close your eyes and stay a while. It's only 7, a few more minutes will send time to exile. Well, it's still perfect right here. They say passion fades and seem to think that it's okay, that there's this deeper love once the fire goes away. But no, I can't lose this, won't forget this, just let this stay. How can my heart give up against my will? Want you any less than I do now. It's only 7, a few more minutes. My arms are open, you're free to go. I know you need to, and that is all right. Okay, I free you. Okay, I'll see you tonight.
Hi, I'm Mollie Toner, and today I will be singing The Moon Song by Karen O. Shadow follows me all day. so much for listening and stay safe.
Hi, my name is Adam Makke, and today I'm going to be singing Seize the Day from Newsies. I hope you all are staying safe at home and enjoy the cabaret.
Angelozzi, and today I'll be singing Grow As We Go by Ben Platt. I hope you're enjoying the cabaret, and I hope everyone's staying safe and healthy during this time. Thank you.
of change is what you need. You can change right next to me. When you're high, I'll take the lows. You can ebb and I can flow. And we'll take it slow and grow as we go. Grow as we go. Grow as we go. Grow as we go.
Hi, my name is Mollie Goldman, and I'll be singing The Way You Look Tonight by Frank Sinatra. Saying healthy and safe in quarantine.
Hello, my name is Lauren Mackley, and today I will be singing and playing Count on Me by Bruno Mars.
If you ever find yourself stuck in the middle of the sea, I'll sail the world to find you. If you ever find yourself lost in the dark and you can't see, to guide you.
watching. I hope you guys stay happy and safe during quarantine.
Hi everyone, Michael DeBoer here. I hope that you and your loved ones are all staying safe and healthy during these uncertain times. Today, I'll be singing For Forever from Dear Evan Hansen, and I hope that you all enjoy it. End of May or early June, this picture-perfect afternoon we share. Drive the winding country road, grab a scoop at all the mode, and then we're there. An open field that's framed with trees, we pick a spot and shoot the breeze like buddies do. Quoting songs by our favorite bands, telling jokes no one understands except us two. And we talk and take in the view. All we see is sky for forever. We let the world pass by for forever. Feels like we could go on for forever this way. Two friends on a perfect day. We walk a while and talk about the things we'll do when we get out of school. Bike the Appalachian Trail, or write a book, or learn to sail. Wouldn't that be cool? There's nothing that we can't discuss, like girls we wish would notice us, but never do. He looks around and says to me, there's nowhere else I'd rather be, and I say me too. And we talk and take in the view. We just talk and take in the view. All we see is sky for forever. We let the world pass by for forever. Feels like we could go on for forever this way, this way. All we see is light for forever. 'Cause the sun burns bright for forever. Like we'll be alright for forever this way. Two friends on a perfect day. And there he goes, racing toward the tallest tree. From far across a yellow field, I hear him calling, follow me. There we go, wondering how the world might look from up so high. One foot after the other, one branch then to another. I climb higher and higher, I climb till the entire sun shines on my face. And I suddenly feel the branch give way. I'm on the ground. My arm goes numb. I look around and I see him coming to get me. He's coming to get me. And everything's okay. All we see is sky for forever. We let the world pass by for forever. Buddy, you and I, for forever this way, this way. All we see is light, 'cause the sun burns bright. Like we'll be alright for forever this way. Two friends. Friends on a perfect day. Bye, everyone. Stay safe and stay healthy. And thank you again to Kim Russell for organizing this digital cabaret. It's a wonderful way to spread positivity and joy during these troubling times. Bye, guys.
Hi, my name is Daniel Gorman, and I am so excited to be singing in the On a Happier Note Cabaret this week. Thank you so much to Miss Kim for this opportunity to sing and make music at this really difficult time. It means the world. I wanted to choose a song this week that would bring a smile to your faces and bring a little joy and cheer. And so naturally, I landed upon the Christmas season and upon the happiest, cheeriest, most fun character in all of pop culture that anyone knows of, Buddy the Elf. So without further ado, I will be singing World's Greatest Dad from Elf the Musical. A dad who's a million miles away, when he meets me, who knows what he'll see. But deep down I know I shouldn't be afraid, 'cause he's bound to be a lot like me. And we'll make angels in the snow, till the snow begins to blow. Then we'll run inside and start a tickle fight. Ooh. Or if it's too cold to sled, we'll make gingerbread instead. And then cuddle till he tucks me in at night. And we'll have our pictures taken of the Christmas cards we're making. Him and me in suits of matching plaid. And when people see us walking, they'll be Google-eyed and gawking at Buddy and the world's greatest dad.
Hi, Buddy.
Thanks, Mr. Narwhal. We'll spend mornings holding hands and making plans on whether to play jacks or kick the can. Then for lunch, a ginger snap and a nap to fill the gap between building forts and playing Superman. And if his back gives him a spasm, well, every good dad has him. I'll give him cocoa and a heating pad. It's a scene inside a snow globe. It's a very apropos globe. Buddy and the world's greatest dad. Dance break. Ha! Ha! We'll share a whole fruit cake slice by slice, making sure not one single crumb drops. And if I were to say I'm in a Christmas play, he wouldn't miss it for a million gumdrops. Ooh! When I fall and scrape my knee, he will kiss that knee for me and make that boo-boo better in a chair. Oh, if I should catch a cold, that's you, just allergies from mold. He'll go zoom-type me with his own handkerchief. And if ever things turn gloomful, I'll know that there's a roomful of humps and chokes to make it seem less bad. I can't hide my admiration for that lovely combination of Buddy and the world's greatest dad. So I'm gonna try my best to be everything you'd expect of me. And I promise that I won't stop until I'm done. So one day you can say I'm the world's greatest son. Thank you so much. I hope you enjoyed. Oh my goodness, that brought me the feelings of holiday cheer I've been waiting and wishing for all this time. I'm sending lots of love and prayer your way, and I really, really, really believe that music is what can get us through this tough time. So thank you again to Miss Kim for giving me this opportunity, and to all of you out there, keep singing, keep smiling, we'll get through this together. Thank you.